G'day everybody. We're actually on a ferry. Now let me just weave my way through. We're on a ferry. We're going to be crossing this place, Świnoujście, and we're on our way home. So this is the view. We're actually very fortunate to get this ferry. Oh, there's Lucas. Oh. And look at these guys. There's a coin. There's a coin. And there's another coin there too, without even the detector. I've only got about 4 gigabytes left, so there's not going to be much recording. But hey, I think this is quite interesting. So we're gonna say goodbye to Świnoujście. Again, I don't know what it is, how you pronounce it in English. But what I'm saying is we're actually very fortunate because this is a ferry for the locals only. It's like an express ferry. When we were making our way here, we also had to cross the river, and we waited 3 hours. There was literally a 2-hour queue. And how do I know it was two kilometer queue, because it actually said 2,000 meters ferry, and that's where we had stopped. 2 kilometers before the ferry. It took us 3 hours. We're going bonkers. So this time around, Lucas was clever enough. Oh, hang on, we're gonna go up now. Lucas was clever enough to talk to the guy in the office and said, look, I've got a baby, blah blah blah, can we use this ferry, you know, we have to leave and so forth. And the guy said, no worries. So here we are. So we're about to leave. There we go, so we can say goodbye to Świnoujście. Sorry, we're gonna... And there's the car. There we go, there's our car. Little digger man. There's little digger man.
Hello.
There's the typhoon. And there's Mary. And here we are. This is the port part. So this is our first leg going home. And the weather's actually quite nice. I'll put my shades on. The weather's actually very nice. Sunny. BMW, that's a nice BMW there. we are driving past the Polish equivalent of the Jesus Christ statue, the famous one they have in Brazil.